I don't buy fancy clothes, but you look like you might. I hear Radiant Raiments has a large selection. Well, about you and your honeyed words. Is it? Dragons?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Yes? What did you need?
Hello and welcome. What are you hunting? Never mind. Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask. Spare some gold for... Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Now I remember. You're that new member of the Companions. So, you what? Fetch the mead?
I fetch the mead. Alright, to the next city to sell shit.
Need a ride?
Solitude's been the capital of Skyrim as long as I can remember. Most of the High Kings of Skyrim were Jarls of Solitude first. Well, let's see, what else? The Bard's College is here, and the main office of the East Empire Company. If you need it, you can get a room for a fair price at the Rinkin Skeever, just inside the main gate.
Where do you want to go?
To Margoth, my good sir.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Aye.
Yes? What did you need?
Get up there.
What do you need?
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
You don't say, my good sir.
Forsworn rampaging through the streets, as if business wasn't slow enough. Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
I'm not hungry, hmm?
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me... if there's anything else you need.
You're still standing here? Creepy motherfucker.
This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself.
I can't believe Madanak is on the loose again. I hope those rumors I'm hearing about your part in that are wrong.
Manakard is
yes?
Dead.
What did you need?
No, I'm not. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. back whenever you need something.
Yes? What did you need?
What do I need? Peace and quiet, goddammit. Stop repeating the same thing. Alright, so that one is done. And where's the other one? The Treasury House.
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Oh, yes it is.
I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
How can I help a brother North?
You. Let's see what adornments I might have available.
No, I'm not in cahoots from Manocath or whatever the fucking retard name is. I killed the son of a bitch, okay? God damn it.
Come back if you need a new ring or necklace.
If I need one, I make them. The art of the smith.
Lots of nasty holes in the reach and Blind Cliff Cave is one of them. A filthy Hargraven nest northeast.
I work silver, like my father.
I'm gonna
his
be
father
a silversmith
before.
One day, like my mother and father.
I'm just a servant. Don't pay me any mind.
Yes? What did you need?
What is it? Dragons?
Damn those forsworn. Think they can kill people in my city? I have no idea. Fight for it. dragon to attack Kynes.
Have to fight them here.
Why? I'm Igmund's uncle, as well as old steward. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. I have letters to read. I advise Igmund the same way I advise.
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around. I do. A personal matter. My father died trying to negotiate with the Force One, back when that was possible. They took his shield to those Hargraven beasts they consort with. I need you to bring it home where it belongs. I warn you, it's dangerous work. No man of mine has ever faced a Hargraven and lived. I'll understand if you decline. The Vines watch over you. Retrieve that shield at all costs.
Relatively close.
Yes. What did you need?
No fiddling with any locks around here.
See, Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope. So you wish to master the arcane arts?
Gold Thermos Ring.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Clear the Draugr from Reachcliffe Glaive. And now it's gone. Was just bogged. No surprise there. Still have junk. Do I really have that much? Holy shit, man.
Is it?
Alright, so let me quickly... Wait, I haven't been here to the alchemist shop yet. Which is my majority of burden. No, the smith I can't sell anything at. I don't have weapons and armor.
You should see that orc over in Understone Keep. Having gorgeous and new armor.
One of the guards said he saw a mage appear out of thin air. Claimed it was... Wonder what it's like for those Thalmor, now that they've been taken down a notch.
There's so much to learn about the shop. I'll never get it all straight.
Take a look.
There's good backfire when it comes to ingredients, but I sold a bit too many potions.
I used to be an adventurer like you. I took an arrow in the knee.
Yeah. We got the arrow in the knee joke.
The hags. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Just like I was afraid of. Well, should have paid attention.
Now, you let me know if you need a cure, or anything else.
Yes? What did you need?
You should be more careful with the menu, dear.
Yes? What did you need?
Real men prove their love. Words are as empty as the air they run through.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
Get some new lines, Serena. Getting annoying the same over and over and over again. OBS is busy again. Now, good thing I don't have scenes. But, it changed my scene duration cut from 2 seconds, even though I don't have any. Yeah, well, to 500 seconds. OBS has its own mind, its own purpose in life, making things difficult for me. Marcon doesn't have a carriage, really? Oh, I'm just blind.
City of Markarth, sure as it's an old city. Legends say dwarves built it first. Then after they vanished, the natives moved in. Finally, the Nords took over around Tiber Septim's time. That bent a few folks' arms the wrong way. They just called themselves the People of the Reach. Not a common blood with the Bretons, by the looks of them. Used to have their own kingdom till the Nords came. Now they're at the bottom of the hay pile. That's right. At least according to them scholars. Stonework's clearly not Nord, that much is for sure. Old elven fella named Calcimo, up in Understone Keep's the one you want to talk to for more about that. Wrote all those books. That's right. Whole group of the natives called the Forsworn rose up against the Norns, drove them out. Then Ulfric Stormcloak came with his militia. That must have been a sight to see him shouting folks to death. You'd think that'd be the end of it, but those Forsworn are still in the hills, and they're as wild as wolves.
Where do you want to go?
To Riften, my good sir.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Aye.
Yes? What did you need?
You'll want to watch yourself in Riften. A lot of ways to get yourself in trouble in that town.
Still got some, potions to sell. Majority potions.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
That was a fight down in the Rat Wing. The reports are sketchy.
I knew I heard a dragon. Slay the dragon.
What business do college mages have in a place like Sarthal anyway? It's a place for more than that.
What did you need? Anything good? Wait to see the courtyard again.
But where did it come from?
It's a fine day with you around.
Take a look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Thanks again for delivering that ore sample. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
Yes? What did you need? If you think it'll help. Can't wait to see the courtyard again.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Yes?
Inheritance. Of Shaor's death.
What did you need?
100 gold. Wow.
We're one, the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
Ours is to smile at your passing, friend. See for yourself. Safe travels, Landstrider.
You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? Otherwise, move on. See for yourself. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
I have all sorts of interesting items for sale. Have you looked around? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Oh, a bit of this, and a bit of that.
Imagine, blowing up an entire town. Damn college. Winterhold would never be the same.
Yes? What did you need? If you think it'll help. I can't wait to see the...
All right.
Beautiful baubles, a clean gem.
Something I can help with, or do you just want to talk?
Pull up a seat. Shall be troubling you. And here's the spoils. Plenty more where this came from. Great. What do you want to do? This business is a regular target for the guild. I keep pretty shoddy records, so the job should be a cinch. You in? Now that's what I like to hear. Off you go.
Yes? What did you need?
Welcome to the cozy. Take a look. Until next time.
Steal anything worth talking? Fine. I guess you'll need your coin then. Good. We could use the coin.
I need you to do
good.
Me a favor.
Good. Got a buyer in a rush for this item.
Sure, time.
If you hurry, we can turn it around and make a quick profit. Can you get it?
Can you do something about it?
Good. Just remember the order. Do job first, get drunk second.
Now take this and go.